I should have a sip of coffee first.
There's one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, there's one. He's running down the shore. Oh, I think he went around the corner already. This could be a bad situation. I'm probably gonna have to go get this fish. Yeah. Yeah, he's in the brush. All right, so we put him there. Hope he doesn't take off too much. Pull this one in without getting it tangled too much. And then hopefully we get launched here with the fish still on. And maybe you can see some of this. Okay, there's still pressure. There's still fish there. All right, this rod can go down. I have no motor in, so I'm just free floating. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's in the corner. So we're floating that way. I'm gonna put the motor down. I'll rotate around this corner. There we go. Off. And here he is. Oh, nice morning redfish. 21? I'm gonna go right back to my spot. Well, let's get this guy off and show him to the camera. Oh, nice redfish. I thought I had the bail open. It's not. This is the perfect eating size. Probably gonna take him home and release whatever else I catch today. Well, because I have to. So, my wife and I love these redfish steamed with some soy sauce and some ginger. Let's see if we can see her in the light. I'll measure it, but I'm pretty sure about 21, 22. Nice eating size. I think it's coffee time. Got dinner in the box. We've got nibbles over here and some bait in the bucket. Life's good. Beautiful morning. I'll do an intro. Hi, good morning. We're out at Sloop Point. It's early October. And I'm after redfish. I wanted to put one in the box. As you see, or hopefully you saw, I did. And hopefully we catch some more. And if I get a couple more of those, I'm gonna go jig around and try some artificials. But thanks for joining. Hope you're having a wonderful Saturday. and enjoying the sunrise. It was really, really pretty. So thanks for coming out. This is my bait being stolen. That's what's going on. Stolen bait. Bye bye bait. No, they're not a real bite. Right now. All right, I'm moving. Maybe I do have a fish. What kind of fish is this? It feels small. It feels like poker or something. Oh, it's dark. Flounder? I don't know. This is a redfish. Boy, it took him long enough to eat that. Holy. Small little guy. 12 inches, maybe? Yeah. There it is. Pretty little redfish. Ooh, took off into the reeds. Okay. So there is bait busting everywhere. I think I saw a drum right over here just now. So I'm gonna still do the pinfish. Tiny little pinfish we're putting on. Let's see if anything will bite. Perfect. There. Go, rods, go. Oh, there's one up. Keep him up. He's swimming around. We're trying to swim around it. There we go. There we go. All that bait swimming from him. Look at that. Yep. I knew I saw something working bait over there. Little guy. Bigger than that 12 incher before. This is probably 14, 15. He's not done fighting. He ate the mullet. Mullet wins. Big mullet too. This little guy was optimistic. I'm sure he ate it too. Oh, fish juggling.
There he is.
See ya. Just barely off the bottom with that.
The cup bait here I'm gonna take off.
And we're gonna put some crab on, some blue crab. Took my bait again. I am not very good at this. think I do have a fish. Oh, I did have a fish. Right on that corner. Oh.